nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
What's up, YouTube? Subaru Nerd Vapes back at it again, coming at you again with another review. And today we're gonna review it's Pixy Sour Green Apple. This juice was specifically sent to me for the purpose of this review by ShijinVapor.com. Got it sitting here in a 100ml Chubby Gorilla bottle. You got on the side, you got 3 milligram nicotine level. You can see that it does show the flavorings inside of the bottle. You got your sour green apple and your pixie stick sitting here at a 70-30 VGPG blend. So what I get out of it, it's supposed to be a sour green apple pixie stick. Got it sitting here in the Cronus Shikra mod with the dead rabbit sitting on top. Let's take it for a puff and see how it tastes. Definitely get that sour green apple right off the bat. That sourness to the green apple. The mixture of the sour and the green apple is a very good mixture. Getting that right off the bat on the inhale. I'm getting a little small hint of a note of the pixie stick, which is like a sugary additive taste. Kind of gives it a little pop of sweetness. But mostly I'm getting that sour green apple. Damn good blend, pretty damn good blend. I'm enjoying it. I've been vaping on it for a couple days now. Nicotine satisfaction off of this juice is very prominent. All of Shijin Vapor's juice I've actually tasted and reviewed, all of the nicotine satisfaction off of those flavors are actually really good. Have had no problem with the nicotine satisfaction off of any of Shijin Vapor's juice. But what we did is we gave it a good old drip, drip, drippy do. We opened up our airflow all the way, and we're gonna see what kind of clouds this 70-30 blend can juke. Pretty much what you would expect out of a 70-30 blend. That sourness kind of tickles the back of my throat a little bit. Oh, a little tickle, kind of a little scratchiness. All in all, still pretty good blend. Yeah, I do get that scratchiness in the back of my throat from the sourness of the green apple. But some blends are kind of like that for me. But right now, we've seen what kind of clouds it can chuck. We've seen what it tastes like. Right now, we're going to give a roundhouse and get to our shout-outs. All right, today we are going to shout out ShijinVapor.com for sending us this juice to review and a lot more juices to review. That's right, people. We got a lot more juices to review. Got a lot more juice reviews coming. We got a lot more content coming. But to all y'all out there in YouTube land, if you're trying to get off them icky sticks, keep on to the vaping. It's 95% safer for you. Nobody likes them icky sticks. They got carcinogenics in them. They nasty. They're just bad for you. But to all y'all out there on YouTube land, like, subscribe, and hit that bell. Why? Because we want to see more content. We want to see more reviews. But to all y'all out there on YouTube land, this is Subaru Nerd Vapes. We out.
Look. I feel blessed. Way up
by Bill Blake.